Yes, it's Julie, and today I'm going to present to you how to spawn Hurricane. So if I turn around right now, he won't appear, but if I take one off, so I'm going to take one off and put one back on, and he will appear. So anyways, you're supposed to do 8 in a row here, 8 in a row here, and 8 in a row over here. See, yeah. 8 in a row over here, but twist it. But if you get to the last one, just do it straight. And then what you're going to do is set nether rack around here. One. Here, I'll show you. All you do is light the nether rack on fire right here. Anyways. Light this on fire, then you put lava here, light this on fire. What you do after is you sacrifice one animal, which is gonna be pig, because pig is easy to die. Okay. Here you go. Die, pig. He did. Then, if I get ahead, and I turn around, if I get ahead and place it on, turn around, you will see the most scariest thing in your life. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Told you it was gonna be scary. Well, that was fake. What to do next? Oh yeah. Let's just sacrifice our own self. But I'm in creative, so I'm just gonna jump into the lava. Goodbye, guys. Turn off.